I want to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Pierre.
Va bene.
Wait, Nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else does he? Shooting his mouth off again, no doubt. Angering the wrong sorts of people. And so now, we pay the price.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Ezio!
my plan to set up this attack. Here is Ned Ambrose. Now we cover him. My brothers and I will deal with these guys. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See that justice is served.
It's settled.
Pieri will remain here to coordinate the Marcello. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike.
Jacopo,
your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that Ubriacone and Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like a bastardo brother of us.
Then let me reunite them, Father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the feud when we finish it. Now, is there anything else?
Muy bien.
May the Father understand the night.
May the Father understand the guide. Commandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Thank you.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che brutto! Enough, Ezio!
Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened. Do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti diano pace che cercavi. Request in pace. Take this. Read it one time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the Inn.